welcome back to the show. It is time for fashion and bicycles together.
Absolutely.
At last.
Katie Quinn is designer and creative director of Bicycle by Downtown Betty. She joins us now. Hi, Katie. How are you?
Hi, good. How are you?
Good. Tell us about this line and what you're doing.
I have a yoga streetwear beachwear line that incorporates Bicycle by Downtown Betty, the clothing, which is hybrid clothing for people on the go. I do a lot of yoga myself, so I'm in and out of studios, yeah. And I want to be comfortable.
And you still
want
to look good when you walk in down the street, too.
I don't want to look like I'm in athletic gear.
No,
I
know.
Well,
you know?
And this is something that's, you and I were talking about it before. I'm seeing more and more people when I'm riding my bike. I see more and more people that are riding their bike, not just to and from work, but everywhere.
Out.
Like, as a lifestyle
out.
And just out
Heels.
And about.
Bike.
Yeah, and that makes a big difference, doesn't it? Because all of a sudden people have to sort of, you know, change their skills. I mean, you can't just put on the Lycra and...
No, it's weird if you show up with, like, this, that, and...
The
like,
last time Mike showed up in his Lycra shorts at a party, it was game over.
Let me tell you how
okay,
fast
let's
that
bring out our models, then. And you can tell us what they're wearing. Tell us about the first look we've got here.
We have the dhoti pant, which I was inspired when I was in India doing my yoga teacher training. And the sweet tank top, which is great, shelfless bra and nice and fitted, and the dhoti pant is fully expandable.
The drop crotch.
Drop crotch.
The hammer
super
pant.
Well,
but cute.
Yes, cute. cute with boots, but then, you know, barefoot in a yoga studio, it's perfect.
So you're showing this with a lace tight and a cute little pump, and it just goes to show that you can do something beyond the studio.
Right, exactly. But she happens to be wearing a hand silk screen by me, yoga bag.
Really cute.
Yeah.
Very
you
nice.
Can run away.
Get out of here.
I have another one.
No, we're
we don't
done.
Need to talk about that
we're
one.
We're done. Go.
Good.
Let's
good.
Bring out our second model here. She does not have a yoga bag. What the heck has she got going
She's
on?
She's got on my soft guitar pack. Again, hand silk screened by myself, and it's made for guitars to get to the beach.
Can you turn around just so we can see the guitar pack? That's such
so
a cool idea.
Yeah.
I love
That's
that.
Adorable.
Yeah. And again, she's wearing the dhoti pant. It's all cotton lycra, and it's like stretched. There's a lot of support in the top, so you don't need to
you
wear
need
a
that.
Bra.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. You can stand up or stand on your head. It works.
And you're totally fine. How much of your inspiration comes from, I mean, you mentioned traveling to India and everything, but just riding around on your bike and seeing what people are doing, how they're using them?
I live what I do, so it definitely, like, I go into class and I'm like, oops, need to tighten that up, or, you know, it's all a work in progress.
that didn't work.
A daisy, like, you're like, oh, okay.
And we've got a little bit of the fall look going on with the boots.
Yes.
What have we got going on here?
Again, the dhoti pant and the sweet tank top and the silkscreen yoga bag. So basically, I wear these pants all the time and, like, you know, to yoga with boots, with heels.
And then when you're at home and you just want to hang out, but you don't want to wear your sweatpants,
it's lounge.
Still be cute.
And these are actually also unisex. So we do go up into men's sizes.
Right. How am I not wearing any today?
I'll get you a pair.
Oh, it could happen.
Love
okay,
that.
Okay, well, there you go. You can squat.
Yeah, this is
a girl
yogi.
After your own heart.
I know.
She can pop a squat.
My favorite move.
Okay, while the models are changing, we want to talk about the beautiful bicycle that's
Thank
behind you.
You.
We want to talk about the calendar that you've got
I'll
going
grab
on
that.
As well. First of all, tell us about this wonderful bike.
Don Selby from Ride On Again and Vancouver Bicycle Recycling and myself are slightly obsessed about bikes. And Don is constantly collecting it, and he offered for my birthday last year to do a bike, and I kept hearing line
of bikes. And you said back to him a
so
line of bikes.
So you decided to win him over.
Yes, I invented the calendar's worth of bikes, which became 14 just in case we each wanted a bike.
But we forget in, you know, the way that we've sort of commoditized everything, you know, bikes look like bikes, but these are art. I mean, these older bikes and what people do. And
they are, and the thing is for me, like, I'm always like, why do we keep remaking all these new things if we have all this metal already purposed for this?
Yeah.
So I decided to reclaim, restyle, and repurpose a ton of bikes.
So we've got some from the 50s, we've got 60s, 70s, and 80s
yep.
bikes. We can see them in the calendar here.
Yep.
And what you guys have done is repurpose them, put on new seats, a little bit, you know, making them
new,
workable.
Usually I do a cruiser bar because we live in a beautiful city.
Yeah.
So I like to sit upright.
Yeah,
I have a look at it. Reverse pedal brakes, easy street. And then three gears. And I've actually done a triathlon, so anybody who wants to say you can't ride around Vancouver with three gears, I have done a triathlon on my cruiser bike.
You did?
Okay. You're crazy, I love it.
Yeah. All right.
And then, calendars, and I brought you guys some eye masks that I made for the fundraiser.
Thing for the ladies.
Yeah, I thought I would be generic about that. But for the fundraiser, bicycle dreams do come true. So we're going to do 30 bikes next week.
Nice.
As well.
That's beautiful. Okay, Mike, stay like that.
99.
Bye. Now, I like Mike better with a blindfold on. But tell us about
that's
this
what you said last
dress
week.
Here.
This is the stable dress, which is a sleeker, longer version of the classic t-shirt dress that we do. And basically, it's great with a belt, without a belt, with boots, with high heels.
I love the fabric. What is it? Yeah. Like a stretch cotton?
It's cotton lycra. So it's basically, you just have a little spinny spin there. It's basically like mostly supported exactly where it needs to be, and it really is uninhibited clothing that kind of fits all of our curves.
Yeah. Love it.
Yeah. And like it kind of fits where it's supposed to.
No, it does.
Yeah,
it
I know.
Does.
And this is the long sleeve version of a dress.
This is the long sleeve
so
t-shirt
cute.
Dress.
Love
and
it.
For fall.
For
I was like,
fall.
It's cold.
Last day of summer.
Yeah. Cover up the arms.
Yeah.
But I like how the arms are a little bit long so you can bunch
well,
them up.
I have a lot of my best friends are really tall. Which is lovely. I look
There's
up to them.
Wrong with people.
But,
don't we all?
Yeah, I look up to them. But, so I basically make everything to fit like my tallest friend.
Thank
to
you.
Me.
And then you can just scrunch
and
it.
And then
up.
I scrunch it.
That's
I scrunch
right.
But you're
That's
right
good.
About a dress like this. This can carry you through. All you have to do is change the accessories and the shoes, and it's like you have 10 different outfits.
Even jeans.
Yeah.
Even, you know what I mean? It really it's everything. So
nice.
Okay, now we have the Transformer.
More than meets the
eye. Tell us about this one.
This is the convertible. It's one of my favorite pieces. It is a hooded backless cowl neck, or you can wear it to the knee.
Belt
it
up for fishnets.
Belt it.
Those are crazy.
Killer. Killer. You can belt it at the natural waist or belt it at the hip and just like crank it right up for summer.
Crank
boots.
It up.
Crank it up. And it also is worn as a shrug. And Dallas is going to.
Okay, Dallas, give her.
Let's go. Let's see what
give
we got here.
Wait.
She's been practicing. It's
you guys, a careful move you gotta do there.
And
Katie's playing along. She's like, you wanna get in there, I can tell.
I know. Well I in and out.
So it turns into a shrug.
Yeah. Which basically
my God, does it come with instructions?
You know what? It does now.
Thank you.
So
and
good.
Also, I want to do a video and put it on.
Please do.
Well, and the great part is when people figure out their own way to do it and sort of, get to be creative. And
one of my girlfriends calls me, Kitty. And she's like on 17. She's like, it's asymmetrical over the, it really does work in a ton of different ways. She's like,
just
calls
believe
me.
Her.
Yeah. I have number 18.
Bicycle
number
by
18.
Downtown Betty. Yeah. Fashion is available at a couple of places. You can go to their website and find out on the screen. The calendars with the pinup girls with the great bikes is still available. If you want to pick one up, you can go to the website once again. Thanks so much.
Thank
so nice
you.
To meet you guys.
Thank you. I'm such a professional, I can do this blindfolded. We're going to take a break and come back with more on Urban Rush right after this.